we can use the key to unlock the door.
Ah!